What happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The present of the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand.
Oh, I'm not done. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you
shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over the bus!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
would you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's do this. Do.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Okay.
Something else you can drive me crazy with. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later. What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
What did you learn to shoot? Man, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift.
Spot them, gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for
them. Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
I ain't waiting any longer. Go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you weren't part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's 1-6.
give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, exactly. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No way. That girl, she'd kill us all on the street.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
Thanks. New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Fuck.
Hurry.
Let's see where this leads us.
Down, 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 down.
Get out of here. There's more of them.
don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Raft things again. Can we use it?
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Set that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins.
Oh, this place stinks.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Thank you. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
This is too rich for my blood.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like to find a suit, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Come on up.